I'm going first or you going first?
You going first.
You going first?
You started
off. Let's get money. Chess Demolition. Get in tune. It's 10 and 10 for 20 sets. Let's go. Set this. We're gonna change up the variations of the dips. We're gonna change up the variations of the push-ups. Everything else will be different. Let's get it. Let's get it. Take shorties. It's not an easy set. Let's go. Two more. For the pain.
One more.
Ah. Let's go. You get that bicep pump. Let's get it. Let me see that. Let's go.
Seven.
Mm-hmm. Three more. Five. Four. Three. I need three clean. Two. One. Let's get money.
Eight, nine, ten.
Supposed to feel this everywhere, your chest, your shoulders, your abs, your back. Keep a nice pace, but keep it moving, keep it pushing. That's how you get the gains.
Five.
The set was, it was five wides. You go in five.
Like Justin said, make sure y'all keep it at a steady pace, but always make sure you're working. Even if you gotta do five at a time, even if you gotta do two at a time, keep it working. Make sure you got the blood flowing all throughout your body. Full body workouts is key. That's really how you're gonna maintain muscle and gain muscle, is full body workouts, but always keep the pace flowing.
Yes, sir.
Even if you gotta do five at a time, two at a time, do it at a steady pace.
Let's go.
Study breath work, maintain breath work, maintain breathing. You should stop breathing. Stop the blood flow, stop the air circulation. Can't push as hard. Push. Let's go.
Oh, let's go. Let's get one. That's 10. Let's change up the dips now. What set is this? I don't even know, right? Like fifth set? Going off
like
six.
Fifth. Going off six. Set.
Bulldogs. So, changing up the grip. It's inverted. And your legs is not straight down no more. Your legs is up like in a curl position. You got it. So, she's going to show you right now. Feel it in your triceps and core, get money in your chest.
Make sure you got good technique, good form. Always work on technique, no matter. A nigga could bust out 100 push-ups without good form and not gain no type of muscle.
Yes, sir.
Did it for no reason.
Burnouts. You're attacking the muscle.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Come on, let's go. Push that. Push that. That's what you do. You do different things to hit different muscles. That's how you do it. Slow it down. Time under tension. Add some weight. at some different styles, movements, techniques, get money. Set 7 right here. I'm gonna go to set 10 for right now. More videos to show y'all.
What that time is like on that video?
I think like 10 minutes right now.
Look at that.
I like these bars, man.
These bars is nice, changing it up.
Yeah, it's harder than these gloves because you don't got that grip.
You wanna use the gloves? This is like a military press. ISO hold military press.
Straight.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's eat.
Yeah, so I'm even holding 165 up.
That's good. Three more.
We did some shit that we were supposed to do. If I ain't put you down, you still don't have a clue.
Eat.
They say you get around, so it's me, you know. Bitch, know I'm down for
it. One.
Who you wanna do?
Two.
But lately, three. I've been in the size, it's probably best for you to choose.
Stop, back to back.
Non stop.
This is really working. Keep that pace. If you're talking, we're talking while you're working. If you're not talking, we say you're working.
Steady pace. Ah! One more.
Thank you.
8. Nah, one more. Let's go.
So that was 100 dips, 100 push-ups, back to back.
And we just came back from doing the wild grip pull-ups.
Right here, as you can see, my guy's doing it right now. He is working. My guy Chino right here. Tell him your grand.
Sunrise_Chi. My YouTube is Grandmaster Chi.
You already know. Yeah. A lot more to come. We definitely working. We out here. Put in this work. There's not a lot of work getting put in right now, especially calisthenic wise, but we doing it hybrid this time, and we working. So it's different. Let's get it, and we out of here.